Kia ora whānau, this week's butchery tip, I'm going to show you how to take the head off of this pig. So first of all, use a nice sharp bony knife. We're going to start behind the ears, so cut deep. We're going to come around onto his cheek, cut all the way around to his throat. There's plenty of meat there, so same again on the other side. We're going to cut deep into that muscle. We're going to meet the two cuts together, like so. Push the knife away. Next we're going to grab over here under the jaw. Put your arm behind the ears, and we're going to crack. And to finish it off, we're just going to knife it off. So there you have a whānau, head off. It's that simple. Join us next time for another butchery tip. Maori ora.